encounter. But spend any time here and there are lots of happy reunions. But it's not always that easy. This is the story of a real-life Shirley Valentine, who says the government doesn't believe her holiday wedding was born of true romance, all because the groom is 23 years younger.
Meet Mr. and Mrs. Jarrett. They say they're as much in love as they were when they married 5 years ago. But today, they're going to do something they've not done for 18 months.
I'm so excited, like a child having a new toy.
It's been too long, you know, very long time.
Marilyn, who's from Durham, and Lexus, who's from Jamaica, haven't seen each other for a year and a half. Despite many applications, the British Immigration Authority has refused him permission to enter the UK to live with her in Ashamur.
I miss her. I miss her a lot.
He's my husband, and I want him. I do.
Nothing in the world that I love like this lady. She's wonderful, beautiful, everything tucked together in one small, neat package.
It's a very, very loving relationship. To see my mum in love again, it's just wonderful, really is.
Now you're probably thinking, if he can't live with her here, why doesn't she live with him out there? Well, she did, for most of the time, but a family crisis brought her home.
I lost my youngest son in a tragic bike accident, and my mum has been there for me, and she doesn't want to see me go downhill knowing I've got another two boys to cope with.
Hello, baby.
Hello, baby. How are you?
Not bad, love. I've been walking about as usual.
They're forced to keep their love alive with regular phone calls. Marilyn's a cleaner, okay. And for 18 months she's been unable to afford to fly back to Jamaica to see her husband.
It's been lonely for me. It certainly has been lonely. I've had tears. And I have been stressed. But I've coped.
Marilyn met Lexus on a short break in Jamaica 6 years ago. He was a chef at her hotel. She was 46, he was 23. In other words, she was twice his age.
I thought it would have been like a holiday romance. Once I come back to England, that was it. I won't hear from him. But as soon as I arrived back in England, I was back in my house, he was ringing.
A year later, they married in Jamaica.
She had three bridesmaids. She was all in white. And she just looked stunning, beautiful.
But 5 years on, they've had to seek legal help to be together.
Having considered their case, Mr. and Mrs. Jarrett, to me, appear to meet the requirements of the immigration rules. They clearly have a genuine and subsisting marriage. They spent some time living apart, but that's because of Mrs. Jarrett's particular family circumstances. Mrs. Jarrett works. She's able to support her husband if he comes to the UK without claiming any public funds. She has a house. He can live there with her. I see no reason why the application shouldn't succeed.
So what's gone wrong? Well, the couple say the British High Commission told them the age difference means they couldn't really be in love.
There's no arm of a 30-year-old bloke loving a 53-year-old woman. They think it's wrong, but to me it's not wrong. When you love each other and you just want to be together, it's got nothing to do with them. And to me, you know, they shouldn't have brought that up.
The UK Border Agency says it never discusses individual cases and it denies age is ever a factor. Finally, in Durham, Marilyn has the money to see her husband. And 5,000 miles away in Jamaica, Lexus is celebrating the news with his brother.
She changed him, you know what I mean? He used to be a wild boy, you know what I mean? Everywhere they go, they're together. Everything they do together. They show that they love each other to everybody else, especially to me.
Lexus has no job and no permanent place to live. He sometimes stays here with his mum and dad. So is the lack of cash the real reason he's been turned away from the UK? Well, we've heard that's his big problem. But Lexus says what really counts isn't money, it's his true love for Marilyn.
She loves to laugh, and I love to laugh. she enjoys life. And I mean, what's life if you're not having fun while you're going through it?
I'm nervous, man. I'm not sure she'll like me as I am now. I'm 2 years older.
Marilyn is on her way. The long wait is almost over. This is the moment they've been waiting for a very long time.
Hello, sexy.
Look at that.
Yeah, eh?
Look at that.
Look. I'm so happy to see him. So pleased.
As happy as I am.
I
are
am.
You?
I'm so happy.
You really?
Yeah. Yeah. I am so happy to see you. Because I didn't think I'd ever see you again. Fantastic
three. Been apart for too long.
Yeah.
It's just overwhelming.
Just great to be with each other, isn't it?
It's been pure agony. There's times where I can't sleep just for how much I miss her. I just want to speak to her. She can tell you. I wake her up 3-4 o'clock in the morning just to say a few words, just to hear her voice.
You might find somebody prettier than younger than me.
There you go again.
I'm doing this because I want you and I love you.
You know I love you.
I want to take care of you.
So why would you want to say something that stupid? I've met so many people that's got married after us. And they've got their visas and everything and they're gone.
But Lexis has already been refused entry to the UK 5 times. According to Lexis, that's because the immigration people believe he married Marilyn only because he wants to live in Britain.
They've said several things. One was the age difference between me and Marilyn. Two was our financial status. Three is that they were telling me that they don't believe a word I said. If I didn't love Marilyn the way I love Marilyn, we wouldn't be together for 6 years. We're not a sham. And if I do go to England, there's no place for me to go but back to Jamaica. This is no game. Love doesn't choose an age group. You love someone, it doesn't matter what color, race, or age you are. To me, it's a gift from God.
But for the time being, all they can do is reminisce.
This is Club Ambience, and that's where you was working the day we met. Well, I came up for a cheese and onion toasty, and I could see him, and I used to peek round the corner, and he used to smile at me. Yeah. He had a very cute smile, like a baby face.
Marilyn's 2 weeks of love in the sun comes to an end, all too quickly.
Do something to me.
The worst part is leaving each other. Both had tears, you know, getting on that plane, leaving your husband behind. It is heartbreaking. We had a great time, but it just went so quick. Romance is still there. I mean, we still love each other. We just want to be together. I just hope and pray that one day I can meet my husband from the airport and he can come running up to me and cuddle me and kiss me.